On Saturday, 24th of September 1938, in front of more than 96,000 at the MCG, Carlton, led by former South Melbourne champion Brighton Diggins as captain coach, broke a 23-year premiership drought and took home the 1938 flag with a 15-point victory over Collingwood. Grand final win was made even more significant because it was the last game of Harry Soapy Valance. Valance had played 204 games and kicked an incredible 722 goals for the Blues in a stellar career.